Hi, welcome to Krishna's Kitchen Jhatpat Khana. Today we will see.
Add 1 tablespoon of butter and 1½ cup of jaggery and let it done. After mixing it very well, put off the heat. Take a baking dish and grease it with the butter and then add this filling. Now flip this and make it smooth. Smooth this very well and then cut it into pieces before it cool down. Smooth your candy with the flat surface and then you can cut it and use it after 15 minutes when it cool down.
I hope you will like this recipe and keep watching Jhatpat Khana. Thank you very much for watching this video.